And looking down the front of Martin, there's a lot of supporters leaving this ground, and I don't think any of them are English. 20 minutes away from a quite sensational evening here in Munich.
Scholes. And Scholes gets forward. He's got Heskey on for the pass. England are in again. It's Emile Heskey! It's five!
Well, it just gets better and better for England. I said dreamland half an hour ago. This is more like Fantasy Island. Two brilliant passes, one from Beckham, one from Scholes, and a cool, calculating and emphatic finish from Emile Heskey. This is an absolute battering.
This is payback time for the World Cup semi-final of 1990, the semi-final of Euro 96, a World Cup quarter-final when England were holders, of course.